Hi, Peace with Endo community. How are you today? I hope you're having a good day. In case you don't know me, my name's Aubrey Daimler. I am an author, speaker, and integrative health coach who helps women with endometriosis naturally manage pain, increase energy, and find peace with endo. Today, I want to chat a little bit about clothing, a topic that has come into my awareness as I was introduced to a new clothing line a couple of months ago. So a lot of things changed for me 3 or 4 years ago when I quit my corporate job and I was working in an environment, in a cubicle type environment. I left that and found a job that I could do from home. So a lot of things changed during that time. For the better, obviously living with endometriosis, having a chronic condition, and being able to work from home has been a blessing. There's a lot of benefits to it. One of the number one things for me was being able to control my working environment, being able to control the temperature of my environment. I remember working in the cubicle and being so cold sometimes that I'd have like my jacket and my gloves on because I couldn't control the temperature, right? So being able to control my temperature of my office is nice. Not having to drive anywhere is obviously a bonus. And one of the big benefits was being able to dress comfortably, not having to worry about getting up and getting dressed up and having to go somewhere and show my face to the world, right? So I naturally started switching to more comfortable clothing. I was wearing sweatpants and sweatshirts all the time. And it didn't take long for me to start to feel a little frumpy from that. Right? When you're constantly wearing that type of clothing, it starts to impact you. And it wasn't something that I was necessarily paying attention to at the time. I just wanted to be comfortable. So a few months ago, I connected with a gal named Tia Collins in my private Facebook group, Finding Peace with Endo. If you're not in there now. So Tia is a fellow endo sister. And I was asking about all these cute leggings I kept seeing everywhere. And, you know, I had heard of LuLaRoe clothing, and I knew that they made these cute leggings, but I didn't know where I could get them, and I didn't understand the whole buying process of it. So Tia is actually an independent distributor of LuLaRoe. So if you're not familiar with the brand, it's sold by individual distributors, by these ladies out of their homes, and they kind of create small businesses that way. So Tia invited me to join her group, and that was my first taste of LuLaRoe. I bought some leggings and one of their Sarahs, which is the long sweaters, and it was so soft and so comfortable that I soon went back and was buying more. So it didn't take long for the addiction to grow, my LuLaRoe addiction to grow, and it's because it's so comfortable and cute. So LuLaRoe is, a lot of their pieces are one of a kind. A lot of the prints you can't find. There's a limited number printed. So I can't tell you how many times I've been stopped on the street by people complimenting me on my outfit. Like, where did you get that? So their clothing is unique and it's so soft and so comfortable. So this branched out into me, you know, buying their dresses, trying out some of their other pieces, and totally becoming addicted. So I'm sharing this with you today because I didn't realize that clothing can have such an impact on how you feel. As I started to take care and invest again in how I looked each day, even though I work from home and don't see anybody outside of my husband each day, I started to feel more confident in how I presented myself. And that came from the clothing. So this may not be something that's on your radar, but it does influence how you feel. When you take the time to get dressed up, you start to feel better, right? So with LuLaRoe, you can get dressed up and you can still be comfortable. So their clothing feels like pajamas, no joke, but you look pulled together. So in the past, you know, having to go to my corporate job, I would get up and get dressed and I couldn't wait to get home to get back into my sweatpants, right? But with LuLaRoe, I can put it on in the morning and I can wear it all day and I'm comfortable all day. So, you know, having endometriosis, having symptoms for me, you know, I have fibromyalgia type symptoms, so muscular and nerve type pain. I didn't realize how irritating clothing can be until I had something as soft and comfortable as LuLaRoe on my skin. So I'm sharing this with you today because I am co-hosting a party with Tia tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So I invite you to join us to come check it out to see if there may be some pieces to add to your wardrobe, because you deserve to be comfortable and to look cute at the same time. So I'll drop a link to the party below the video. I invite you to join us tonight. And I thank you for taking the time to listen to this today. Sending you so much love. Bye for now.